Hello. I am back today with some more FIFA 23 Aston Villa career mode. As we continue to try and win the Champions League. We started season 6 in yesterday's stream. Got everything sorted for the start of a season, which is good. And we played the first couple of games. And it wasn't too bad. Okay, it could have been better. I did lose the community shield, but we did then go win our first game 8-0. So, you know, roller coaster is what we are right now. going to jump in and continue that. So I think we should start by switching over to the right screen so you guys can actually see. Okay. So, let's continue our career mode. We did just finish the transfer window at the end of the stream yesterday. So we are just full steam ahead onto the rest of the season, basically. We have got no more transactions to do at this very moment in time. We might look in January to do some stuff. We have got 61 million left to spend come January. So we'll see what's on the cards for us. Okay, so let's continue on. I guess there's an international break here because there's nothing going on. Other than a Burgess loan offer. Now he is up for loan. I'd rather it just be a six month loan though, not a full 2 years. So we'll see if they say yes to that. A Harvey loan. Harvey is also up for loan. It's a shame these didn't all come in before the end of the transfer window. But oh well, not much I can do about it now. We have got our first Champions League game coming up as well. Okay, Harvey loan rejected. Summers loan offer. Again, he is up for loan, but just to the end of the season, please. Player injury. Jules Koundé out for 13 days. At least it's not too long, but that's annoying. That is annoying. Just add to the injuries, why don't we? Add to the injuries. All right. Musiala is returning from injury. Not returned yet, as it says. Still can't actually use him. He is still... So Koundé is out for 12 days now. And Musiala is 3 more weeks. So, let's advance on. So we've got Arsenal in our next game. Loan agreement for Burgess. Okay, cool, accept that. And then, like I said, we do have our first Champions League game coming up afterwards. Loan to buy. No, we just want a loan. Finally a loan, though. Everyone's been trying to buy him. Now we finally get a loan for it. Okay, should we go jump into this pre-match press conference?
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now.
I'm just going back to this because I can't bother to do the question answering properly kind of thing. We'll just do the best one for us. Cheat the system a bit.
Okay.
Okay, so we are currently 5th with 6 points, 2 wins from 3. Arsenal are 10th with 5 points, a win and 2 draws. I guess is the only way they can get to that in 3 games. Okay. Was there anything else I wanted to say? Oh, yes. Last time the game was, like, juttering a bit for you. Apparently it was still on Ultra settings. So I have turned it down to high settings. So hopefully it does work a bit better for us and it's a bit smoother for you. If it's not, I'll try and turn it down again. But it doesn't often work halfway through a game. Hey, should we jump into this game, though, against Arsenal? I have also decided that every stream, the first game we play will be a played one. We won't ever start with a simmed game. We will always start with a played game. Okay, so Martinez in goal. Ahmed, Fofana and Scalvini. Oh yeah, I don't have any left foot centre backs, do I? They're all right footed. Yeah. Singo. Maya and Illich. Olzek. Palomino and Traore. And then De Catalara up top. Cool. I was just about to flip the coin after just saying we will definitely play the first game of the season. What, first game of... Oh, I forgot. We actually need to sort out their teams as well, don't we? I haven't been doing that in my own career mode. So let me do that quickly. So mine should have stayed the same. It did, yeah. So I can just boop, do that for mine. Okay, so what we got here. Yeah. Wow, this is an odd side. Okay, fair enough. Do they not have many players either? No, they have a few players. Fair enough. Okay, well, it has given them a side that is probably their best side, unfortunately for them.
What a game we have in store for you today.
Mahrez against his old club.
The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action.
Okay. Maybe we don't need to change their sides, because I've only had to actually change one of them so far. So maybe we're actually fine. So, you know, we won't even bother anymore. They can pick their own sides. Okay, let's jump in then, shall we?
And a warm welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium. Okay. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today...
I think I might have turned the volume up wrong. Let me just... There we are.
Bringing you action. That's better. From the Premier League.
It was a bit loud before.
Right, it's Arsenal up against Aston
Villa. Well, Traore.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's...
Go on, hoise it. Oh, look at that. What a start to the game.
Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Scoring a lot of goals at the moment.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper.
So far it looks like it's playing all right, which is good, because I've still got proper grass showing, which is good. High seems to be okay. Well, we'll keep an eye on it, though.
On they go again.
All right, 1-0.
They need to wipe out that last goal.
I came against a team earlier when I was playing my... Creator Club career mode, I wrote Glory. And one of the players had got a placeholder face. It's the first time I've actually seen it in my own game. I've seen it like in YouTube videos and stuff. It's kind of funny seeing them. Or grayscale. Whoa! Enough talking of grayscale faces. What is going on there? Who's that? Was that Saka? No. It was Xerxy? Whoever he is, their striker. Just smashed it into the post. Can't believe that. That was so close. What a Traore.
Straightforward to mop up defensively.
Well done, Illich.
Interception to...
And again, Illich,
well
done.
Well, plenty of
talk. Oh, just pass it straight into them, why don't you?
Into today's match, facing his former club, it was always going to be about him, and you've got to say...
Good tackle. What are you doing? Why are you jumping around them? Just go grab the ball.
Getting such a good reception, as you said, Derek. Because he put in some great performances when he was here. He certainly was a fan.
He barely played when he was here. That's why he's not there anymore. The whole point of him leaving was because he wasn't getting game time.
Promising attack, this.
Go on, Traore. Why am I turning and passing like I asked?
That's very effective. Good high pressing.
Also, why is De Catalara on the... my left back position right now.
Sitting ever deeper.
Let me pass the ball again.
Oh, good vision.
Oh, I thought he was going to come out and take that with his feet then. I was like, no, please don't. I wasn't calling him out. It was all Martinez, that was.
Traore. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line.
I can't...
Well,
My players don't want to move when I do that. There is actually a new update for the... oh my god, what was that? Footwork. What a madness. New update for the... maybe I do need to put it down one more. Yeah, we'll put it down one more. Setting-wise. Put it to medium.
Over it comes.
Realism mod. There's an update for the realism mod. It's, actually gives us a gameplay update. So I might test that out in my personal career mode tomorrow. Oh, Hoizik. Hoizik. See how it goes, and then potentially use that for the streams going forward as well. Should be good. How many goals has he scored now? I'm hoping he'll tell me.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
He scored 5 in the season so far. Which is pretty good. Seeing as this is only game number 4. Okay.
And he's lost custody of... Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for!
Okay.
And he's come up with it!
Well, let's take I'm not sure what just happened there.
If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Oh, dear, Arsenal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand.
Just pretty sure Arsenal run the season in my first... In the first season. Won the league in the first season, sorry. Sentences. Whoa, Wan-Bissaka. Where are you coming up with that kind of skill? You know you're not winning, right? I think that was offside. Yeah, he was offside this time. Okay, well, if the scoreline stays like this or gets any better for me, we will just sim the second half of the game because it's pointless. I'll only not do that for the first game of the season or a trophy lift. Those games we see out to the end. That was not a through ball.
Well, almost at the end of the first half, and Arsenal a long way from their best. I don't think you can avoid that conclusion. Stuart, what have you made of their showing so far?
Well, what can you say? This has been...
Oh, they might score here, Stuart! A goal!
Hmm.
An exceptional performance, this! 4 to the good now!
Okay. It might be that the Man City game was an anomaly. Oh, and the West Ham game, I should say as well. To be fair, did we sim or play the Man City one? I can't actually remember now. I think I simmed it. That's so annoying. I had everything right there. Everything right. And it still fell straight back to him to score. The vision to set up the chance was it blocking off my player straight back to the player who shot. There was no vision involved. It's annoying. Also, we will still use the visual sim when simming to the end of a match as well from halftime.
Ivan Ilic. The Kate Delare.
Nearly squeezed it through for him. I only signed Hoizik as a backup to Wirtz, and yet he's playing very well.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Why would you play that?
Giving the ball away. Well, that's how to hit them.
He can hit them hard. I'll give him that. He can hit the balls hard. There it is, halftime, 4-1, which is a 3-goal lead, which means simulate to the end of the game. Jump to sim.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
We will use the substitutes and stuff when we need to.
Can he make it count?
Oh, well, there goes another goal for De Catalara. Are either of them going
to
get a hat-trick again?
5-1
In the 8-0 win, they both had hat-tricks.
Well, great read there to intercept. Now potential danger.
Oh, hit the crossbar. And there's De Ketelaere's hat-trick. This isn't even me playing anymore. This is them playing.
They've given it away. Elliot.
What a madness.
Being pressed hard.
20 minutes. Ketelaere, what a terrible pass that was.
And it will be an Arsenal free kick.
Why did you do that?
All fairly run of the mill in terms of what the keeper had to do.
I don't think I really need to even do subs. Everyone's got loads of energy. Oh, well, I thought it was going to hit, like, play it to Ketelaere, but no, apparently not.
It's a short one.
Into the box. Oh.
Well, no danger now.
Oh, and there's Huizik's hat-trick. Okay, let's make a couple of changes, shall we? We don't need to Ketelaere on anymore. Traore can come off for Grealish. Huizik can come off for Wirtz. Maya for Kamara, and that'll do. I don't have to use all the subs. That was a bad pass too. They might not even come on, to be honest. The ball might not go out before the end of the game. Never mind, it does, because they scored. Yes. It's 7-2. Of course it's going to be a consolation. Oh dear. There's a lot of boos going on. Wow. Shame we didn't get a clean sheet. But oh well. What a game. I hope those boos go away. Thank you. Well, that was a good start to the stream. Hi, Agent. How you doing today? Got a hat-trick, didn't even get an 8 rating. Ridiculous. Traore actually got man of the match in that game. The thing with the Visual Sims is you can't do a press conference afterwards. Okay, can we not have this? Okay, just in case it decides to play music over it. Click off of it. Okay, Champions League time. We got Villarreal as our first game. But loan agreement. Excellent.
Thanks for waiting. We're now ready to take your questions. Okay.
Cool. Okay. So, Martinez and goal. Wait, have we got... No, they're both still injured. Okay. Ahmed, Fofana and Scalvini, Singo, Maya and Illich, Wojcik, Palomino and Traore, and De Ketelaere. Okay, playing or simming though? Playing this one too.
Two giants of football going head to head today. The stadium is full and everyone is excited.
Villa versus Villa. For this one. Villa versus Villarreal. Jack Grealish. Who's going to actually score the one goal? De Ketelaere. Okay. There always seems to be one goal in these things. In the preview stuff. And it's De Ketelaere scoring it. Which I'll take.
I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Aston Villa facing Villarreal.
You tackled me.
I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Well done, Fofana. Oh, almost another goal for Isaac there.
How did he stop that?
Can someone get on the end of it? How did Palomino get the header there?
To take the lead.
Oh, another good save. Why is this little guy winning all the headers?
The corner kicks keep on coming. Delivering it.
Ah, oh, straight at the keeper.
To him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job.
Gonna let you go and go get that. Thank you.
Well, match day one in the UEFA Champions League, always exhilarating. And as we look at the group, Stuart, what might we see in this section?
Well, you'd expect the host to control this group. They have excellent players, 1 to 11.
That's what
I
said.
Good manager and a big squad. But I don't think they're going to have...
We have got a big squad.
No worries for the keeper. Ahmed.
Well, go on.
Oh, oh, magnificent from the keeper.
Good save.
Fantastic stop. Brekalo. Slipshod passing.
Oh, oh, poor pass, really. No. Oh, well, at least they messed up too.
Adam Hložek. Teammates available.
Pushed out wide there a little bit. Oh, oh, hello. Thank you. I'll take that. Thank you. It was an excellent finish as well, though. So, got lucky with it. Well, it was a decent ball, but then that, I'm not sure what he's doing there. But look at that for a finish right into the top corner. There it is. First Champions League goal of the season for De Ketelaere and for Villa.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. The supporters want to see him have a goal.
How do I do the no celebrate? There we go. Kind of do that for that one because, you know, it's a bit of a lucky goal, really. Yeah, it's a good initial save, but it goes straight out to my player, so that's why I'm doing the no apology celebration. The apologising celebration. Not the no apology. It's exactly what it was. It was an apology. Oh, good tackle. Important tackle. So I was just about to score a third. Oh my god, I thought I was going straight to their striker then.
Well, as the stats show us, Aston Villa have had most of the play, and as a result have dominated the game.
Turn around next time before you pass it.
A joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again, let's see. And they might be through here. And there it is!
That was a good play. I kept the ball really well there.
Well, here we can see it again.
And it's a lovely pass in there.
One touch, slick movement, and his movement so clever.
We might only be playing half a game each time if we keep this up.
As hard as possible. What a good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, that's a really good run.
Oh, good save.
Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top class save. Just look how he reacts.
Who can he pick out?
Anybody? Guy on the floor?
That's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well done. Well done, Fofana.
And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Ivan Ilic. Deep delivery.
It didn't look like De Ketelaere actually wanted to go head that then, for some reason. Oh, why did I chip? Why did I try and chip it?
Well, it's a really good effort, but
it doesn't really matter. I am winning 3-0, so. Whoops. Lovely pass, though.
Lovro Maia. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Oh! That was gotta be close, right? How close was that? So that was a save, right? I'm sure I saw him save that just then. It was through Palomino's legs then as well. Fair play. He got me good there.
Rafa Mir.
I thought I was going to be able to go tackle him, but nope. Kenneth through his legs.
Taylor. Possession ceded by Villarreal. A foul, but advantage played.
Headed back to his goalkeeper. Fair play.
Time situation. 1 minute here.
Oh, come on. Okay, let's simulate the second half. Seeing as we've won this game now, really.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match.
So I'm the Reds.
Contest commences. There to win it back. Offside, close one.
Offside? What are you guys doing? Can we try and keep a clean sheet this time as well, please? What a Martinez. I might need to take Scalvini off this game. Well done, Martinez.
Wesley Fofana.
Oh, Fofana? Just booting out a play like that. Well played.
On the ball, Maier.
Play it.
The right idea with that.
Go on.
Pass.
Oh.
The pass could do.
Ooh, yes, Martinez again.
The importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper.
Oh, lovely. No, oh. Who's 19? Hoiseau's 19, okay. De Ketelaere makes it 4. We needed a 10-game streak of scoring a goal in each game. I'm scoring multiple per game almost all the time. There was that one game against Man City where I only scored one goal. Good save, Martinez. Let's make some changes soon. Let's change Scalvini and De Ketelaere. That's all we need to do. When it goes out. If it goes out. This might not go out now.
Nicely timed tackle. Can he find the right pass? And that is the sort of tackle he
has. That's it. Game over. No changes. No subs.
So
told you.
Is,
4-0. Good game.
To begin their European campaign.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the
certainly have, haven't we?
They're in a great position.
Just jot down the ratings here for the guys. Lara gets man of the match as well. Okay. Let's continue on, shall we? Harvey, a loan offer. 2 years. No, come on. Short time, please. Returns from injury. Jules Koundé. Has he actually returned? No. Okay, they're both just plasters. Okay, so we've just got to wait a little bit longer for them both. Got Burnley next in the Premier League. Frankfurt won Ahmed. We are not looking to sell him. Unless you want to fork out a lot of money. Frankfurt, unless you want to fork out a lot of money. Okay, that's a loan for Burgess, yeah. I won't show it just yet. Okay. Burnley are in ninth. Not too bad.
Thank you, guys. We'll be taking some questions now. Thank you.
Everton are top, then West Ham, then us. Interesting table so far. Everton and West Ham are both unbeaten so far. Are they the only unbeaten teams? Oh no, Liverpool are unbeaten, but they've drawn two games. And then Brentford haven't won a single... Well, I haven't got a single point yet. Fair enough. Sorry, I was just looking... some of the bigger teams. Okay, shall we get into this match against Burnley then? So, Martinez and goal. Ahmed, Fofana, Scalvini. Why can't I pick Scalvini? He's not that tired. Okay, he is at to the point where I would change it though. Singo, Maya and Illich. Wirtz has actually gone up a rating despite not even playing. Hojsek going in, who also has gone up a rating. Think. Actually, no, he hasn't. Palomino and Traore with the Ketelaere up top. Okay, I kind of have this thing now where I look at the fitness. If they're below 75%, I will swap them out for a different player. So I think it is just, yeah, just Scalvini. So we'll stick Gomez back in. This game? Okay, playing or simming? We're playing it. And that's their lineup there. I'm not going to go through their lineups too much, to be honest. You can see it there while I'm doing this. So, if you want to actually know what it is, you'll have to watch on YouTube and pause.
Building to a crescendo all week, and very shortly,
7-3.
We have all the action for you live.
Top goal scorer. Surely. Hey.
Hello everyone and welcome. Our footballing travels have taken
see what
us
we
to
can
the
do.
We're at Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And
we've got, see if we can get another victory here.
Coming right up. It's Aston Villa facing Burnley.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality. Some interesting matchups. Great
opportunity. Oh, good save, Muric. Oh, Muric.
Well, that's the end of that for now.
It's a lovely ball through to Hoyzik there as well. Whoa, what a pass. Oh, he's offside.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. They're the first on the score sheet here with 6 minutes played.
Against West Ham.
Thanks as always, Alex.
West Ham were unbeaten so far. How was that not a foul just then? My player nearly fell over because it was being fouled and it didn't even count as a foul. Oof. Right, he is right, left-footed. It was deflected, though.
Over it comes.
Yeah, I don't know why these. I keep aiming for Palomino for these. And again. Well. Oh, that was blocked as well, apparently. Try and get it past Palomino this time. And yet it still falls for him.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the cross into the middle. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Want to go get the ball? Thank you, Gomez.
Well, the fact of
eventually.
The matter is the home side lead the league in goals for the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, the yeah, I mean, we've scored 20 goals in four games. 20 goals in four games. We haven't even won every game.
So hard to find that bit of room away from their markers. They've been brilliant, and these fans have been treated to some great football.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Oh no. Who is this guy? Who's a good goal? Poor for me though. Can you even see his hair is over his eyes?
He's
got a face. Fujimoto. Maybe some Asian. Future star kind of thing.
Alex,
what are they called?
Right up to date.
Can't remember.
Fujimoto. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Oh. Hey. Twine was doing in for a slide tackle there, and it still managed to keep the ball well on his feet. That's annoying.
Fujimoto. Now a decent position. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Keep that run going to Catalara.
Wasteful again in possession.
It was, wasn't it?
Fujimoto.
Lovely.
And support available.
Oh, good save again.
So well to move across and deal with the danger. And now the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing.
I think Illich was offside there anyway. Come on, he forgot the ball and we still couldn't get it off of him.
A very timely interception. Ahmed. Illich.
Hoizek. There we go. We got our goal as well. Oh man. I believe we were one down to Burnley. Burnley. What on Hoizek.
So back underway following the equaliser. Wallace.
Now let's try and actually win it. That Fujimoto guy, and might go check out what his rating is, because so far he's looked pretty good.
And let's give credit to the defending.
You're offside to Catalara.
Now space if he goes inside. Must be.
No, oh my god. That was not even a save. That was the defender blocking it. Ooh. Never mind. Okay, let me go check. What is Fujimoto's rating? 83. He's only 83 rated. He's playing like he's way bit better than that. Like with his passing and stuff. Apart from that one just then. Everything else has been like crisp passing. Perfect passing.
And Burnley will get the throw in.
Just get the ball, Ahmed.
Oops. On the ball. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
You've got to be kidding me. That is so annoying. Why do you have to fall over as he's passing the ball? Like, what is this? Like, I've just asked him to pass the ball, and he decides to, like, try and do it on the turn, even though I'd already asked him to turn. I was expecting him to have turned already. Oh, my God. I can't believe we're losing again to Burnley.
Underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
Well, we're playing a second half of a game. Held on to it for too long with Maya there.
Well, something has happened in the West Ham game.
Illich.
Let's get the news from Alex.
It's a goal for West Ham.
It's a goal for us. Hojsek again. Thank you for the follow, Shrunk Steam. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Just as Hojsek scores his second of the day. And I'm not even sure how many for the season.
So the ball is running again at
7th, maybe? 6th? No. No! Why can't these passes go where I want them to go? I'm barring them up more than that.
Gomez now.
Trying to get them through because players were running through then.
Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Wait, what? Why was there a foul in there? Oh, try the first time shot there.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they keep it going? Must take the lead here.
Whoa, that was close. I thought I was going to give away a penalty as well because of my late tackle.
Got the man,
well, at £30 million or thereabouts, he represents good value for money. He's got a lot of skill, and I think he'll add quality to their squad. There's no doubt about that.
Opportunity here.
I didn't want it to go to Hojsek. I wanted it to go to Catalara that time. Ah, that was perfect timing. How are you doing?
And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's
verdict. Hey, yeah, let's bring in Kunkua. To be honest, De Ketelaere hasn't really done much. Scoring the goal just before the follow. Yeah, it was perfect. It was a good goal as well. No, pass it to my players.
Burnley doing well to regain possession.
They didn't really have to do much to do well there. Megs, I think. I'm not sure why Nkunku was going that side of me when there was so much open space the other side. And yeah, Illich is left footed. Not right footed. That's why that shot was so bad.
Lopez?
It's not Lopez, it's Lopez, apparently.
Recovering possession well. Nkunku.
Lovely.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not
quite. Oh, lovely goal.
He's found the net.
Palomino, Messi regen. I think that's his first goal for us, actually. Or first goal that I've scored, I think.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish.
Ah, lovely. Okay. Okay, we don't really need to do any more changes at this very moment anyway.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
Well, we're winning for the first time in this game.
Vitinho.
It is Palomino's first goal, actually, as well.
And on to Vitinho.
I don't think he scored in the Champions League.
Keeping the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Go on, Nkunku. See how he touches. Oh. It's a lovely touch. Oh. What a save.
Reflex action from the goalkeeper. Let's see about the delivery. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Will he react
quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work
from him. What was Nkunku doing there to try and get the ball? He jumped into the air like a salmon.
And a quick reminder, we have live action from the...
I was going to say, Martinez, you better come and get that. I had to actually call him to get it because he wasn't going to go.
Well, it's great to have a break.
We got Chelsea next, or was that them next?
And the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I.
Oh, no, okay, it's the Carabao Cup. I know I've got Sutton United for my Carabao Cup game. A little bit easy for us. Okay, let's bring Kamara on.
And there's the delivery. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Happy to take on the shot.
Pass back!
Under no pressure.
Nearly played it to me.
So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Sent him flying.
It's been great entertainment, and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge.
Oh, what a save! Their goalkeeper, though, has been making save after save after save.
Not long left now, though.
That was going to be Hojsek's hat-trick again. That is not where I was trying to pass that.
5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close.
Still only one goal in it.
An attacking position. It's not too late.
Nice, well done, Namek. Ahmed. Turkey, get out there.
The decision they have made is to make a triple substitution.
No, bottom Martinez, good save. Don't want to lose it now. So close to the end of the game. Well out.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Lovely. Go on, Nkunku, keep that run going. Why'd you stop running? Could have had that.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Benson Manuel.
Lovely. Well done, Ahmed. Lovely recovery.
Into the advanced position.
No, don't play it to him. Ref, blow your whistle. Thank you.
The final whistle is sounded, and it goes into the books as a win for Aston Villa. What did you make of it?
Oh, man. It was tough. But victory nonetheless. Another victory. So far, the only team we've lost to in the league is Man City. Which is pretty decent. Give me one sec. I'm just going to sort something out. See if this helps at all. We'll see. Palomino got man of the match there as well. Well played. Hi, Tom. Careful with the language. I can see what you said, don't worry. Is it finished? Oops. I'll show you something that will cheer you up in a sec. Don't worry. Sort of cheer you up. I mean, it won't really mean much to you. Finish 2-0 to Brentford, yeah. Other than that, how are you doing today? That is not what I was trying to show you. Been good, just been at home all day. Fair enough. Does that make you any happier? 5 games into the Premier League season. Unbeaten, top of the table. You've got a fairly busy day Monday though. Fair enough. Also, does that as well. West Ham won the Community Shield. Beat me in the Community Shield, I should say. Beat me in the Community Shield. And I went and then destroyed the first game of the season 8-0. You won a trophy. Yep. Oh, we want a short time, please. Yep, it's good. So, guys, where did you go? Great performances. Okay, so we got Sutton. Is it Sutton? Yeah, Sutton United. In our... from what I remember, have Spurs won a trophy yet? I'm pretty sure they won the Conference League. Okay, Singo wants to definitely play this game. So I'll play him. Okay. Yeah, I think so. Pretty sure. Okay, so for cup games, I will rotate. Koundé is actually back, so let me just sort out my squad there for Koundé being back. Just hope I'm wrong. Yeah, I mean, this is season 6. I could be wrong. I don't remember, really. What was I doing? No, I wanted to go in here. Put Koundé back in. Is that right? Yeah, like that. Okay, cool. Okay, play match. So I will... Like I say, I will rotate the squad for this match, other than players who prove they should be in the squad for it. And then if I have a youth player, I will substitute them into the lineup as well. Okay, so in goal we will have Mamardashvili. What a mouthful of a name. Nkape, Gomez and Scalvini. Singo is asked to play, so he'll play. Kamara and Maya. Wirtz can play. Palomino and Cherki. Okay. And then Nkunku up top. Okay, and then let's, from what you remember, you had a massive window in your second season with Leeds. A massive window? Like, with signings and stuff? Okay, youth players, we have Burgess, who can come on instead of Cherki. check out. Harvey can come in instead of Maya. Stevenson can come instead of Kamara. Just loading it up now. Cool. Summers. No, Singo is asked to play, so Singo can play. Sorry, Summers. Herbert can come in instead of Scalvini. Is Herbert left-footed? Herbert is left-footed, so swap him around. Do we have any other youth players left? Kraft? Kraft's a youth player, isn't he? Kraft, are you a youth player? Kraft, you are a youth player. Kraft. Instead of Gomez. Oh, both my youth players are youth centre backs are left footed. Interesting. And then I think that's it because these guys are all up for sale. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So my lineup is a little bit wonky because I'm using some youth players because I'm playing against Sutton. Not much more needs to be said, does it, really? Let's jump in. Oh, why'd I... Okay, let me flip the coin. I can sim it from inside the game anyway. Okay, we are meant to be simming it. I forgot to flip my coin. So I'll just get to the point where I'll be simming it. Carabao Cup top scorer. Well, that's not fair. We haven't been in the competition yet. This is our first time. Okay, let me jump to sim. There we are. So we're in red again against the yellows. Or gold kind of colour, actually. So I might be using some youth players, but my youth players should still be better than the Sutton United players. Also, we have got still some like proper players in there, like Nkunku, who's 89 rated. And Verts, who's 91 rated. So we should still win this, even though we are using a very mixed team. Palomino, that's Messi's regen. And Singo? Singo scores? He's my right back. The Carabao Cup is one of the trophies I haven't actually won yet in the 5 seasons I've been here. Oh, their centre back scored. Good life. What a name. Good life.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Play it. Oh, don't. Okay. Score it yourself. Why didn't you shoot? You're in the middle of the box, Palomino.
Very effective play in possession, and credit is due.
Well done, Incape.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line.
Oh, nice. Score. Why didn't anyone want to shoot? Sure nothing came of it.
And that's an important intervention. Contreras now. And options in the centre.
Well, nice Singo. It's not going so well.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
Still, you signed McAllister from Lille. Look as though
they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Matt Zimmer from Monaco. Parud from Southampton. Fabianski. Fabianski's thing when he retires from Fulham.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, that is
how. Oh, the regen. And the intention was to Fabianski's regen. Yeah. Bremer from Juventus. 65 mil. Wow. Fair enough. Must take the lead here. The guy just ran off the pitch.
Just as it was looking promising.
Okay, we're going to make some changes. We're going to bring on some of the big boys. Illich. And I don't have another centre mid on the bench. I say big boys. We don't really have any other big boys. Okay, I guess we can bring Horsic on here. Who's better in centre mid? Swap them round. Yes, like that. And we'll also bring off Kraft just to shore up the defence a little bit.
Stevenson. Burgess has it. Well, they might be onto
something. Oh, hit the crossbar!
The danger cleared. Can he find the right pass?
Go on, Kugo. That was onto the post as well. Come on! We can't just not... How are we not beating Sutton United, okay? Come on. Can't give it to them as well. Who's number 35? Who are you? Kraft. Oh, take me off anyway. Go on! Oh, this goalkeeper. Yeah, there we go. We've made some changes. So we brought on some powerhouses. Wasn't had a shot straight away as well.
Showing excellent vision, and still they wait for the chance.
I thought they were going to score then. It's going to go to penalties. Is it? Oh, is it? Or is it? Hosek! Yes! The last kick of the game. Oh man, that should have been so much more comfortable than that.
They just about deserved their win, but it certainly wasn't easy. They had to show a lot of character and determination at times, but they're through to the next round, and that's all that matters.
Certainly made that look hard. Okay, let's put this back on. We got man of the match. Singo got man of the match. Yeah. You saw Tyler Adams? Fair enough. Oh, they activated his release clause. Gotcha. Saw Dan James as well. Fair enough. That's a lot of changes in your team there. Anderson transfer offer. We are trying to sell the guy. Keep it up, Singo. Got Liverpool next to a point behind us and two places behind us.
Okay, welcome everyone.
Real six-pointer, it sure is. Also, we've kept our run going of goal per game. What are we on now for our objective? 7 out of 10. 3 more games with goals in it and we've completed the objective right at the beginning of the season, which would be excellent. Okay, so let us have a look here at who we're going to be using. So, Martinez in goal, Ahmed, Koundé and Fofana. Singo. Maya and Illich. Hoizic. Palomino and Traore. With De Catalara up top. What's Singo's thing like? 78. That's fine then. You're still injured. Okay. Playing or simming? We're simming it. They've got a good side. They have got a very good side. You've learned out. Boggers, Chris Bates, Pervedo, Notto, Greenwood, McKinstry, and Jenkins. Fair enough. What season are you in? Are you in second season or first season still?
The fans are always part of the story here at Anfield, and they get underway. Can he make it count? And he clears it out of harm's way.
Fair enough. Second season now.
Frankie de Jong. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Oh my god, they're moving fast. Oh, that was Trent, that's why.
Can they forge ahead? They do.
Odegaard scores. They don't have Henderson anymore because number 14 is normally Henderson. Not good. Well, the good thing is you can still win the league by losing to the main teams as long as they also lose to the rubbish teams. As long as I also beat the rubbish teams as well. We are away at Anfield, so, you know, we're not expected to be winning this, right? Go on, Hojsek. Go on. Palomino. Oh, Ketelaere, go on. Oh. How many chances do we need?
That could have proved costly. Martin Ødegaard, well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own home. Players waiting in the centre.
Nice. Oh, no, don't give it to them there.
Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance.
Can we stop just giving them the ball, please? And Odegaard scored again. This is not going so well right now. Oh, what a ball! Oh. 2-0 at half time. This is not going well, to be honest.
So the second half is underway. And we're still reflecting on what was a dizzying performance by Liverpool in the first 45. Promising looking ball. It's still alive. And he gobbles up.
He can't score. That's unrealistic. Nunes just misses all the time.
He's asking questions of his defense. Is this going to be...
Go on, Hojsek. Oh, no, take it a little bit further. They've still got Alisson in goal.
And that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances.
Look, the defence is getting tired. Come on, let's push on them.
And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively.
Go on, Hoyt. Oh. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Couldn't quite get through. Okay, I'm going to take Palomino and Singo off as well. Singo, I can put Gomez there. Palomino, we'll put Cherky on.
The cross into the middle. Good pressure high up the pitch. Made sure nothing came of that.
We need to score. That's all I need now, because we're not going to win this game. But I want to score so that we don't lose out on our goal streak. All I want is just one goal. Go on. Just one goal, guys. One goal is all I need. I don't care about the result. Just the goal now. Go on, De Ketelaere. No. Go away, Trent. He's too slow. Fair enough. Melier, Peru, Struik. Oh my god, Nunes has scored again. Bremer, Christensen, Fernandez, McAllister, Sinisterra, Aronson, Harrison, and Kometcha. Pretty cool. Come on, just one goal. Just one goal is all I want. Just one goal! We didn't get a goal. Which means we have to start our streak of goals per games again. Really wasn't good enough, was it? Now everyone's happy with their contracts. Good. Okay, we've got another Champions League game coming up here. Against Antwerp, I think it is. You loaned out Thorn to Lens for the season. He's a young player. Nice. Okay, Harvey will be going out on loan come January. Cool. Yes, Antwerp is the next Champions League game.
Okay, thanks for waiting. We can make a start now.
Flying lately. We just lost 3-0 to Liverpool. We're not flying right now.
Okay,
okay, we are top of the group though at this very moment in time because of goal difference, because we got a 4-0 win. Might sell all the loanies next season apart from Thorn. Fair enough. Okay, so Martinez, Ahmed, Koundé and Fofana. Singo, Maya and Illich. Oh, Musiala's back. Okay, Musiala's back. Let me go sort out the lineup quickly. Try that again, shall we? Okay, lineup. So, Ahmed, Koundé and Fofana, Singo, Maya and Illich. Hoizik, Palomino and Traore, and Catalara up top. Okay, cool. You've got the 7th highest transfer for this season. Of 65.7 mil. Jude Bellingham to Real Madrid for 98.8. Wow, fair enough. Because I have the realism mod, my transfers aren't usually that high in the value. Okay. We are playing this one. So let's get into it. See what we can do to Antwerp.
When the draw was made for this round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably,
was it?
Two of the favourites to go all the way.
Was it? Us and Antwerp are favourites to go all the way? Antwerp? I don't think so. Well, so they have a very similar stadium to us.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to
believe Isaac? This will be... What are you trying to give them an advantage to begin with for? What was that for?
To bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Antwerp.
And we're through.
Against Aston Villa.
Well, Derek, these were very good.
Can he put it in?
You can't let Hoizik through like that. You just can't let him through. He will tear you apart when he gets through like that.
On the counter-attack. They were so quick to break.
Doesn't matter, it's on his weak foot. He can score with it anyway.
That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Second Champions League goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Leandro Barreiro.
Lovely pass down the wing.
Will he play it in? Oh, big opportunity.
Oh, come on. De Ketelaere should have scored. I don't know why I passed it, to be honest. I should have shot with Hoizik, to be honest. Oh. Nope. Palomino is never going to win that header, was he?
Clean challenge. Can he take the chance?
That is not where I wanted that cross to go.
Able to survive that attacking push.
Okay. Ugh.
Miyoshi. Yellow Batay.
Lovely turn.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
Well, that's not one.
Well, it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Adam Hložek. Useful looking position.
You know what I said about Hložek going through? You can't let De Ketelaere through either. Because he will also tear you apart and smash it into the back of the net. 2-0. And again, doesn't matter about which foot they use. Both of them can use both feet.
And makes good contact with the ball. That's a top class finish. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Yusuf. Now sliding in field. Will he finish?
What? Martinez? You can't shout at anyone, Martinez. What are you not doing in the middle of your goal? Where have you gone? Where has Martinez even gone for this? What are you doing, Martinez? Why would you ever be over to one side of your goal in that situation? It's not even like it's at the side of the pitch. It's in the middle of the pitch, though.
Fofana. Traore. Now can they make something happen?
Of course they can, because it's De Ketelaere. No, it's blocked.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Not one of my players. Certainly not that player. No.
Can he finish?
Why did it go to De Ketelaere? Oof. Unlucky.
Too close to the keeper in the end.
Oh, go on, miss it.
Under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper.
It's not a foul, didn't do anything.
Referee says play on the offensive. Really vital interception here.
Just pass it to them, why don't we?
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves. Oh, in with a chance!
Right in the top corner. Well done, Hložek. Looked like he might have been offside, to be honest. But I guess not, because it's FIFA. So they're offside. He calls it.
Underway again with
right in the top corner. Who's injured? McLaren is injured for them? Whoever that is. Oh, come on! You could have controlled that. Oh my god. Look at those footwork. Don't look very injured to me.
Well,
shooting like that.
For the goalkeeper in the end.
Keep that run going. Why can't you keep the run going?
Highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Keep that run going.
The right idea with that pass.
Oh, straight the goalkeeper.
I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, yes, yes, yes. I get it. I didn't make the most of that.
He can't believe it. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick.
Huh? What? How is this a free kick? I've got the ball. And I pass it. I pass the ball. How is that a foul? What? How is there a foul in there? You're allowed to pass the ball when you've got the ball.
Oof,
unlucky.
Who
let Palomino win a header? Oh, come on, ref.
So the whistle there.
You don't let them play on for another half an hour.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his breath.
The other game in our group hasn't started yet. Hey, on to the second half then.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway.
Lovely work to dummy with the bounce. Well done. Fofana, I think that was. Keep that run going.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He's in here. And it's a double for him in this game.
Can't let him through like that. Like I've said, you can't let him do that.
And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Two for Hojsek, and two for De Catalara. Which one of them's going to get the hat-trick first, do we think?
Miyoshi. Well, very effective play in possession.
Lovely.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action.
Oh, we've got Leeds next.
It's Aston Villa taking on Leeds United.
That is not where that was meant to go. I was hoping that for De Ketelaere in the middle, to be honest.
Avila.
Lovely. Oh, couldn't get the return on it. Oh, it was almost a really good play.
Firing it towards goal.
Probably should have played it. Oh well.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not the best clearance.
God damn it.
But the execution left a bit to be desired, Stuart.
Well, I think Miyoshi's been taken off.
The skill wasn't. It's well off target in the end.
It's a bit harsh. It's from the edge of the box, okay? It's a difficult one.
And there to intervene.
Not there. I wanted that through for De Ketelaere running through.
Well, we're into the final half hour. And a poor ball.
Can I have my free kick, please?
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick.
Yeah, let's make a couple of changes, shall we? Can't bring De Ketelaere or Hojsek off because, well, they're both on hat-tricks, aren't they? So, it'd be a bit harsh. Bring Ilic off. We do want to bring Musiala back on for this game because he's coming back from injury, so we want to try and ease him back in with a bit of time. Half an hour.
And going short with it.
Why was De Ketelaere taking that? Why did Palomino take an extra touch as well? So much stuff went wrong there.
He was spot on with his challenge.
He's offside.
Over the top.
Thank you.
Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Musiala.
Yep, that's it. Just take him out again.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Do I get the ball? Oh, I must have got the ball.
In terms of the counter attack. And threading it forward. No way through.
Oh,
that is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Oh, what? How did I not tackle him there?
Into
really?
The final 20 minutes. Balikwisha. Did well to win the ball back.
Well done.
Lovro Maier. Potential danger.
Oh, maybe neither of them were going to get that hat-trick. I'm going to bring Nkunku on anyway, so De Ketelaere is not getting it.
Who can they pick out?
Oof!
Really good header.
Nearly Koundé.
The referee has given a corner. And still dangerous.
Oh, unlucky Singo.
Nkunku. Nkunku. It's there for him.
Well, let me know, why are you offside? You're an idiot. Ah, we've won anyway, so it doesn't really matter, does it?
Marlon Santos. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Palomino. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought it was going to be a goal on his proper debut. He got injured in the... Wow, Nkunku. Wow. Fair play. Musiala got injured in the Community Shield, so, which isn't really a proper game, is it? Wow, fair enough. I was not expecting Nkunku to come up with a header like that. I thought it was going to be... I thought it was going to be Koundé, to be honest, that was, and then saw that it was... Number 20 running off, and not Nkunku. What a header. Whoa, ref. Did you see that? Not even trying at the ball. Oh, good block.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a take.
It was blocked, okay? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. It was on until he turned around.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Oh, okay. Stop it when I'm attacking. Well, it's still a win, isn't it? We might have conceded, but we won 5-1. Whoops. Has it got man of the match? Our possession was exactly 50-50.
Just a quick couple of questions. No further
Good transfer. Okay. They must have seen that header he just scored. Kamara transfer offer as well. From Man City. Okay, well, we've got in the youth then. Let's have a look at these guys. You've been scouted. You're a nope. Okay, there's some in there that were looking half decent, so we'll keep an eye on those ones for now. We'll move on to Leeds, who are down in 17th, and we have played 5 games now, yes. So, I'm not even in Champions League spots right now. Well, West Ham, still unbeaten, but not top of the table anymore. West Ham and Everton are still the only two. Are they the only two? Yeah, they're the only two unbeaten teams. Weird. Okay. Okay, so because we've done 5 games, at least 5 games, it means that when we come up against teams in the bottom 5, so 16th to 20th, we will rotate the squad. So when we play Leeds, we will rotate the squad. Not as many international this time. Okay, let's do this press conference, though.
Okay, thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
We're absolutely flying. We are, apart from the fact that we're down in 6th. It's not how we win the league two years in a row, is it? Down in 6th. Okay. Goalkeeper stays the same. He doesn't get rotated. Okay, so Martinez in goal. Hincape. Gomez and Fofana. Burrow. Musiala and Kamara. Hojsik still because got man of the match. And a 90 rating or higher. 9 rating or higher. Grealish and Cherky. And Nkunku up top. Laying or something. They have Fekir and Kante. We are playing this one as well, by the way. So let's jump in.
Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. Our action comes to you today from Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up.
Ooh.
It's Aston Villa up against Leeds
United. Blast at him.
Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today?
What a Martinez could save. Question.
The concession of a corner here. Favouring the short one. Fekir.
No.
Oh, the keeper made it.
He went for goal from there. He's trying to be very cheeky.
Delivering it.
Well, out Grealish.
This looks promising.
What? Yerry Mina.
Really vital interception.
Oh. Game. Can I have the ball, please? Somebody get control of the ball. Oh my god, I can't control this ball. Can I have a turn with the ball, please?
Really important piece of
no, apparently I can't. Okay, finally, we got the ball. Can we keep the ball now?
A goal kick as a result. Not exactly what Aston Villa fans envisaged before a ball was kicked. This is not going to plan for them.
Whoops.
Well, Derek,
I didn't realize my players were so far away.
This year, but they okay. Just haven't got going. They need to find some form pretty quickly.
What are you talking about?
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, no...
Oh, smack it at Yerry Mina.
And we know what the result is.
Corner coming up.
Oh, why is it going for the bicycle kick? Ciela, come on, stronger. Great tackle, Puro.
Musiala.
Lucky Cherky.
Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. This attack looks highly promising.
Lovely. Oh, unlucky Hoizek.
Because it really was there for him.
Ooh. Go for it. Come on.
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Oh, unlucky Musiala. Well done, Grealish.
Magnificent defending.
How?
Terrific block.
I probably shouldn't have shot that, to be honest. How has he saved that with his hand on the floor like that? Ridiculous. That's what happens when you stick the goalkeepers on a 100 rating. They make ridiculous saves. Oh, that was poor. Unlucky Nkunku. Lovely. Oh, good tackle, Yerry Mina.
Demir. Conte. Plenty of options. Can he finish? Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
What a Martinez.
It's a short one. Promising position, this. So showing good defensive judgment.
Go on, let's counter.
And I'm hearing a change to the score.
Hoizek.
Forest match. Here's Alex Scott. Can they forge ahead?
Yes, Hoizek.
And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Hoizek going for top goal scorer from midfield. Well, centre attacking mid.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter attack is so impressive. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power.
Don't know why he's gone in diving like that. Dive across it. Don't dive backwards to it. Never going to work.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Hopefully very, and we win now.
Sincere apologies to Alex, I must say, because we had to cut her off just when she was in full flow. Just to confirm, Wolves did score in that match, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently.
Well, as you can see, you got Poro.
Poro is very quick.
Their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening.
Oh, what a save. Look at Musiala. Is he left footed?
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Lucky Oizek. I don't remember what foot Musiala uses, to be honest. I think he's right footed. Pretty sure he's right footed. Oh, couldn't quite squeeze it back through.
N'Golo Conte.
Hey, 1-0 at half time. I'll take that. It's been a tough game, actually. They're not doing too bad, Leeds. Let's get into the second half, though. Let's see if we can see this game out.
Again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
How is that not a foul? He didn't get the ball. He tripped my player up after I passed it. That's a foul.
Now Fekir. Could cross it in here.
One can copy.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Lovely. No. Further. I powered that up to go over the top of them all. It decided to go to his feet.
But there does appear to be something behind this. What do you make
good
of
save.
It, Stuart?
Well,
Why has it got my badge there? Nothing to do with us. I don't even know who the guy is.
It's now just a matter of whether they see this as an offer they can't refuse. We'll know pretty soon, I think.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Lovely kick. Oh.
Villa unable to retain possession. And teammates to play it to. Can he get them level?
Who's marking these guys?
Sure, nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Musiala. And Grealish.
Oh, couldn't get it past him. That was poor, poor pass. Far too much on it.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he took his goal.
Well done, Kunku. Assist from Hojsek as well. It's better. We've got a 2-goal lead now. It's what we want. So, Kunku's first Premier League goal this season. Go on, Musiala. Oh no, it's Kamara. Kamara scoring a goal. That is not very usual. That is very odd. But, well done, Kamara. Good run in. I was expecting it to be Musiala, to be honest, in that situation. But, it's fine, there's Kamara. It'll be Kamara's first goal of the season.
What a good goal. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
One of the few current Villa players still in my squad. Let alone my team.
Can he finish this? Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad
miss. Well, he did miss. It wasn't that the keeper saved it, to be fair. It's not like he didn't beat the keeper. He didn't even get it on target.
Is it going to be? Well,
what is that? That was awful. Okay, we're going to take Musiala off because just coming back from injury and all that. And Cherki can come off for Palomino.
Favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. And the substitution will occur now. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Conte. Camara.
They have their own camera? No, wait. It's spelled with a C, though, isn't it?
Showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Keep going, Maya.
Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for!
Disappointed to concede, to be honest.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Why can't you just pass it to Kamara?
Nabil Fekir. Ridvan Yilmaz. Well read to put an end to that attack. Counter-attack.
Lovely ball. Go on, Palomino. You're through. On your own. On your own. Palomino. Lionel Messi's regen.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it,
it was that little shift to the left there that just did the keeper because he was like, well, no, I'm nowhere near the ball. Not sure why he didn't come in low. Just came running at me. Couldn't even try and stop me. Like I say, it's a shame about conceding, but oh well. As long as I'm scoring more than I'm conceding, I don't care. We haven't got a clean sheet. Objective. No, don't foul him.
And that is going to be a free kick.
Wait.
Oh, brilliant technique. I'm not sure about
okay, let's bring Ketelaar on.
I thought that was
No! Oh, okay. It's all right. Trying to skip the cutscene, not take my goal kick.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Aston Villa.
Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
What a signing Kojic was. I only just signed this guy. Jacob Ramsey's replacement. And what a decision that was. He is so good. And so fun to play with. Sorry, Verts, but you've lost your position. Horacek is so much better. Oh! Oh, shut up. That was a decent try. He only just missed.
Mohamed Kamara. N'Golo Kante. Kamara. There to take it away.
Is he onside? He's onside. That's a hat trick. Another one. Oh man. What a player. What a player. Oh man. I thought I'd taken it one too far then. But he did alright.
What an emphatic finish that is. Possession given away, unfortunately.
So 6-1. And plenty of positives for Villa fans around the world. Certainly. Another Hojsek hat trick. Second one of the season already, I think. Second or third. Okay, no clean sheet, unfortunately, but it's fine. Hojsek got man of the match again. Rightfully so. Why are encoding overload right now? Come on. What's even causing it? What's using up all the data? FIFA. Come on. We'll deal with it. It'll sort itself out in a sec. Told you. Well, maybe. Sort of. No. Ish. Yeah, it's sorted now. I think. Yeah, to be fair, it's my FIFA settings. I need to turn them down. I'll do it between streams though, because it won't. I'll have to completely restart FIFA for it to take effect. So I'll turn it down for next stream. Okay.
Thank you for your time.
Demon's on loan offer. Loan to buy. I don't want loan to buy. I want a short-term loan to the end of the season, please. Okay, international break. Norman sale agreement. Okay, see if he actually goes this time. Okay, we got Brighton next. Summer's loan agreement. Yeah. Transfer offer for Traore. Okay. Seems the loan rejected. What? What? Gomez is out for 4 months. It's a good job I've still got my... Okay, I'm going to have to cancel the loan for... youth player, who was it? Herbert? Herbert's going to have his loan cancelled. So I can actually have my defenders. Like, enough defenders. Herbert! Welcome to the squad. The Kamara one, there's a short one, so it's fine. So, Gomez for Fofana, for Scalvini, for Herbert. And then Kamara for Maya. Guess we could stick Harvey in there for now. Yeah, that works. I still have a centre mid there. Yeah. But his is only for 8 days, so it's not too bad. It's a couple of games. Okay, we've got Brighton next. We're second in the Prem now, behind West Ham, who are still unbeaten. Fair enough. But I've scored 29 goals. I've scored 29 goals already. Hoysik and De Ketelaere. 20 goals between the two of them. Top two goal scorers. Fair enough. The Fujimoto guy is there as well. Fair enough. Okay, let's get into this conference, shall we?
Oh, thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking questions now.
Okay. Play match. So, Martinez in goal. Ahmed. Koundé Fofana. Singo. Maya Illich. Hojsik. Palomino. And Traore with De Ketelaere up top, who's now a 91 rated. Playing Osimhen. We're playing it. I'm going to change them back to their blue kit, though. You don't need to be wearing that. We don't clash. Okay. Let's do it then, shall we?
Cameras are fixed to one man in wonderful form. Can he add to his goal scoring haul today?
He's not top goal scorer. Why isn't it talking about Hojsik, who is top goal scorer? Competition record is 34. I think that's his record. Pretty sure that's De Ketelaere's record.
Welcome. Our footballing travels have taken us to the Midlands. We're at Villa Park. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Aston Villa. Chances on. And a goal right off the bat.
Oh. He's got one more. One to Ketelaere. Good start to the game.
take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
The keeper really had no chance. Not when you let De Ketelaere through like that. So the match is Hojsek, you have had a game more than me, okay? Have this.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Oh. Couldn't turn quick enough.
Turan, and will it be the
good save, Martinez.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Good save, Martinez.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Well done. Well done, Illich.
Straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, I think we can expect goals if his form is anything
pick
to
it
go
up.
By.
Thank you.
You just hope that back line have been studying the tapes, because most
well,
teams
he's already
really
scored one, so.
To keep him at bay.
Anything you can do, I can do too, De Ketelaere says Hojsek. That's 12 for him.
So the ball
on the 12th minute.
2-0 the score.
They're both going for records. They both want this record. Well, De Ketelaere wants to break his own record because I'm pretty confident that's his own record from last season. Good save, Martinez. Oh, I couldn't turn.
Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack.
Well, and Koundé, good interception there.
Oh, showing excellent vision, and he's in the clear.
Hojsek through again. Oh, who's that? Junior.
He was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Was he? Oh, why is it going to Palomino again? Good pass.
Illich.
There's so many Brighton players back here. Got no one to pass to.
On the ball, Maier.
Well, I'm not even sure what just happened there. Whatever it was very annoying because it's not what I wanted it to do. What was that? Who was that even for? Illich. Good block, Koundé.
He's blocked it. Now sending it in.
Well out.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
Well, as you can see, Aston Villa have really dictated the play, and they've made good use of
if you hadn't turned just then, I was stealing that.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh,
well done, Koundé.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
And Hojsek through. This time, Hojsek, can you score?
He's in here.
There we go. There we go.
The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter attack.
He's just so good. He's not even like the highest rated player. He's just so good. It's why it's something I always struggle with. I like going for players with the highest rating, but in the end it doesn't actually matter because it only depends on like certain stats that they've got. Like Hojsek's shooting and his pace. Don't miss. Oh, he hit the post. Oh, dear. It did almost squeeze in. I took it slightly too far, though. Come on, Koundé, you've got that. Thank you.
And it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a first half performance this has been.
Oh, Webster. Excellent stop. Adam Webster still plays for Brighton in the save.
Fair play. The passing has been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Good save, Martinez. What? No, it's not.
Well, no, card, just
no, come on. That's not me clicking that button. Well, you've got to be kidding me. That's right ridiculous. Here. Yeah, that's what you deserve. You don't deserve to score that penalty. Because that was never... I know, technically, yes, it was a penalty for what happened. But in real life, no player is going to do that. It was me clicking a button, like, that didn't register until after the ball had already completely gone. That was also a really good tackle just then. Really, Traore? Also, how is that a foul on them? I had the ball. I just couldn't get it controlled. Also, that better not be a long injury for De Ketelaere.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Difficult to stop him. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on.
Oh, couldn't turn quick enough.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Well done, Martinez. Well claimed. Okay. That is a 3-0 lead, so we will simulate to the end of the game. Or, well, simulate the second half of the game, I should say. Not sim to the end. Go on, Palomino. Ah.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Nice. Oh, couldn't get it over. And Gilic.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Good save, Martinez, again.
Well, that's the end of that for now.
Lovely pass in. Oh, that's lovely. Hoisick! Hat-trick. No, I didn't even need to do it. Another hat-trick for Hoisick. It's two in two games. Can he do a Haaland and get a hat-trick of hat-tricks? Three games in a row. Three Premier League games in a row. We have got a Champions League game coming up. Which I guess could technically count as well, but... Three Premier Leagues. Go on, Palomino! You're through! Oh, Palomino! Go on! Ah. Unlucky. We should probably make some changes. Traore, Illich, and Maya. Do those changes. Traore... Illich and mine.
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Palomino. Oh, unlucky.
And take it away.
Lovely. No, pass it to our team. Good tackle or interception block thing. Go on, Palomino. Oh, unlucky Hoisick. I still haven't got my subs on yet. Oh, I might not get them on now. Aww. Duram. Oh, there are my subs. It's a shame about the non-clean sheet again, though.
What did you think of it? Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
How did Hoisick only get a 7.3 rating? He got a hat-trick. What? What? He didn't even get man of... Singo got man of the match in that game. I think it's a little bit broken when you go into the simulated bit. Because these ratings do not make any sense. To be honest. You want my match? Singo or De Ketelaere? Yeah, I'll flip a coin. Head Singo, tails De Ketelaere. Head Singo. Singo got my match, though. Okay. Let's advance on, shall we? Okay, also, the Ketelaere isn't injured, which is good. Because that would have been annoying. Okay, we've got Ajax in the Champions League now. Group stage. They're only on 1 point.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll take some questions now. Yeah, thank you.
We're almost through in the Champions League already after just a couple of games. Maybe fatigue? I don't think so. I look after my players very well for fatigue. My players do not fatigue very much at all, which is excellent. Look at that! Look, Maya's a little bit down, but that's fine. Oh, wait. Do I need to move the team around again? What happened to Kamara's rating? Why is he all the way down to 84 now? Oh, it's because I changed the position. Of course it is. Silly me. Oh, well, never mind. That'll get sorted later on. Yeah. He goes here normally. That's fine. I know he technically shouldn't, but we'll figure that out later. Okay. Okay, so Martinez in goal. Ahmed, Koundé, and Scalvini. Koundé and Scalvini. And then Singo. Maya and Ilic. Horzic. Grealish and Traore. With the Ketelaere up top. Okay, so we just need to check a couple players. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're also fine. Okay. Simen. No, not Simen. Flipping coin. Playing. Okay. Let's jump into it then, shall we? Just checking out their team. Got Tyrick Mitchell at left back. Fair enough.
When the draw was made for this round of the,
this is what you said last time.
This match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favorites to go all the way. It's going to be
you literally said that about the last in the last game.
Have all the action for you live on EA TV.
Maybe they don't know what they're talking about.
Excitement here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson.
But I'd definitely say this is probably more likely to be that match over the Antwerp one. However, Villarreal and us are probably more likely. Especially as us and Villarreal are the top two in the group so far. Go on then, Hoysic. Oh, what a save! Rob Green. I know it's not Rob Green. So close to seeing an early well done, Scalvini.
It's a great save, you have to say. A wonderful goalkeeping moment. Now, will he be put to the test again here?
Gives it a goal. Oh, blocking it. It'd be funny if his name actually was Rob Green.
Can someone get on the end of this?
The clearance wasn't, it was a literal Rob Green regen.
Grealish. Can he find the net?
Just going for the outside of the boot. Okay, I'm just going to... I just want to check what his name is. No, he's actually a real player as well. Fair enough.
For now.
Well, what a Maya.
Who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you
Yes. We all know who Wojciech is now.
His outstanding attribute is his pace. Not just over the first few yards, but over longer distances as well. And that makes him so difficult to play against. Defenders are unsure to get tight. Or drop off a dynamic player.
I hit Rigo right in the face.
So will get the throw in. Preferring to go infield.
Good save, Green.
More than equal to it. Delivering it. And a struggle to get it away properly.
We haven't got anyone over on this side.
Grealish.
Oh, I was going straight for De Ketelaere's head there. Oh, well, De Ketelaere was offside there.
Ejuke. Plenty of running room in the wide position.
He's got to clap. Oh, just played it straight to Mitchell there. Don't foul him like that. He's offside. Good. I thought I was going to give away a penalty then, to be honest. How is he? How did he? How did he get the ball like that? Good sliding block there, I guess. Block off. Not actual block the ball, but blocked off the away. Well done, Scalvini. Oh, he saved it again. It's goalkeeper. Well kept in, because I'm pretty sure that was going for a goal kick.
Dangerous looking attack.
That's not who I was trying to play it to. I was trying to play that to Ketelaara, to be honest.
Oh, what an opportunity.
Oh, come on! I didn't check what this guy's rating was when I looked at it, to be honest. Looked at him, I just looked at his name. To see if it was Rob.
Still not clear. Grealish. And he takes it on.
He's making save after save after save. What is his rating? 81. He's only 81 rated. But I've got him on, obviously, 100 ability.
Playing it in. No. What?
That counted as him catching it, even though it was nowhere near his hand. Good header. Good clearance. Oh, they got Brobby. Well, that's poor. Oh, let's play it straight to their player, why don't we? Oh, just couldn't quite squeeze it through. Good tackle. Go on to Ketelaara. Go on. No! What's that?
In one of the other games, Alex Scott has the news.
What a madness. Villarreal up 1-0 at least. It's now 1-0 with 42 minutes played. Thanks for the update, Alex. Yes. Oh man. This could, I think, is this going to be the first 0-0 half-time score we've had today? Oh my god. Well, what, I have to speak. Might not even be. Might be 1-0 down.
Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the official.
Hoisick through. It's not 1-0. 0-0 at half time. It's 1-0. Hoisick scores again. Of course he does. Why wouldn't he? He's too good.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what?
I thought I wasn't going to score it because I didn't green time it, but I feel like even like maybe sometimes green timing it isn't always the best, because sometimes they hit it like really well straight at the goalkeeper, but maybe sometimes mistiming it loops it over them. I've noticed that a few times in my other career mode as well. But yes, good half. It's been tough though. They've been right on us, but we are 1-0 up with another Hoisick goal. He is really working hard to get the all the golden boots. Surely he went through the back of me there. Where are you going, Scalvini? Well done. Well recovered. Oh, see what I mean? If I'd mistimed it, he might have lifted it a little bit higher.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Played over.
Unlucky Singo.
Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clean header there.
Yeah, I bought Musiala on this end as well.
Oh, great attacking play. Getting through fantastic work.
Good block, Scalvini.
Great defending.
Oh.
And he read it well.
Heavy touch, Grealish. Oh, nearly passed it straight to
his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, after a slow start where it was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
Plenty of support here.
Lovely pass. Oh, look at that. Jack Grealish. But that was all about Hoysik's. Is it Hoysik? It was. Pass across. And then a lovely little layoff from Ahmed as well. And Grealish finished off nicely as well, to be fair to him. It's that little shimmy to the right and then pushing a bit further with the second touch to get it out of his feet. Really nice. And then placing it bottom corner. Sorry for the lagginess. That will be gone next time. I will lower the graphics, unfortunately. My computer can't quite handle streaming and high graphics. It's fine on its own. I can play FIFA on its own high graphics, but it's the streaming part with it. Doesn't like, unfortunately. Eventually, I'll make a better setup for streaming. If I ever like get a new PC, I'll basically have two. I'll have one for gaming and then one for streaming, if that makes sense. Like, I'll connect the two together. To one will be powered to stream, one will be powered to play the game.
Mitchell. Lorian Grealish.
Well, a goal to... Oh, unlucky Singo.
Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yet another goal for Villarreal.
What are you doing, Martinez?
A goal!
That was all Martinez's fault. Why did Martinez dive outward?
Delivery is absolutely perfect. Hard and low, just invited.
What are you doing, Martinez?
But you do have to ask questions of the keeper.
Yes.
Done better here.
Yes.
I think so.
He didn't need to dive.
Like that.
It wasn't even that. He didn't even need to dive. He dived out the way of it, basically. Okay, well, we're still winning.
Maya, Lewis Travis.
Of course, it was Brobby that scored as well.
Just cutting off the supply.
Lovely kick. Oh. Go on, claim that. Thank you.
Easily, the keeper. 20 minutes to go in this one. Now looking dangerous here. Must score! And a goal to really bolster...
Get the Lara. Nice goal. Good finish. Okay, let's make some changes. Gonna bring Maya off as well for Kamara. And Grealish can come off for Cherki. That'll do us for now. Good goal.
He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
It's a good assist from Maya as well. Put enough power on it that I could spin on it. I do like that the player coming on isn't necessarily the new captain as well. That's a new thing, I guess, for this FIFA. Just a little, tiny little thing. I think Martinez is now my captain. I wish you could set a like vice captain, but the game just picks it, basically.
So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors...
Oh, come on.
Yeah, clearly the better side.
But yeah, it's not very often where a player coming off, who's the captain, will give the captaincy to the player coming on. It will be normally a second player. The next captain is another player on the pitch. So I like that it does that now. Oh, couldn't quite get it through. Oh, unlucky Kamara. Lovely tackle, Scalvini. Oh. Palomino. Also, yes, Martinez has got captaincy now.
Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Now, goal news to bring you from one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the details.
Miss it. that's not a foul. I hate that that's a foul in not FIFA but football in general. It's, I've just gone up to challenge for the ball. I haven't gone in to like get the keeper. He's already got the fact that he can use his arms. Don't give him the protection of being able to not be touched by a player. He can literally use his arms to grab the ball. He doesn't need protection. He's already got the advantage.
Ryan Cherki. There's a slide rule pass. Now the keeper performing brilliantly.
Ah, what a green. Green has made some big saves.
And they will make the change now. No nonsense clearance.
I feel like my chair is sinking. I think I'm sinking. They got Genepo. Oh! There we go, ref. Blow your whistle. Thank you. Oh, I wasn't thinking. Again, shame about conceding. Did I concede? Yeah, shame about conceding, but still, very good performance from the guys. Especially Hoizek again. Who got man of the match? What? Brobby got man of the match out of all of that. No way. That's ridiculous. Is it Brian Brobby? Brian Brobby got man of the match. Can't believe it. That's ridiculous. Okay, we'll do one more game. Either played or simmed. Whichever one. It'll be one more game for today.
We just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. That'll be all.
Look at his hair. Oh dear, it's funny. Summer's out on loan. Yeah, I do need to cancel. I wish you could cancel it before they actually go. So that whoever's got Herbert on loan could look for a replacement already. Singo transfer offer. Okay, Crystal Palace will be our last game for today. Oops, that's not how we do this. That's how you do it. I've been playing with a feeling really good. I mean, you're definitely not going on the bench. We are now top of the table as well. Wolves are second with a negative one goal difference. What? How does that make any sense? What? Does that make sense? They must have lost their two games massively. 1-0 for each of their games, their wins. Or like 2-0 each time for the wins. And then the losses are a 6 and a 7-0. I'm going to go check that because that is weird. To be second place with negative goal differences. That is so... Okay, 1-0? 1-0? For one. So 3-0 loss. Okay, so that's up to four. That's four goals conceded in two games. 1-0. So when they've won, they've only won by one goal each time by the looks of things. Well, apart from that one game. Oh, yeah. Course, yes, that'll be why. I forgot about that. That's who we beat 8-0 on the opening day of the season, right? That's why their goal difference is so bad, because they met us, right? Yes, of course. Completely forgot about that, to be honest. Completely forgot about that. Oh dear. Also, there's no unbeaten teams anymore. Everyone's been beaten one at least once. Brentford have only got a point as well. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense now. That makes sense to why they've got such a bad goal difference while still being second. They faced me when I was flying higher than ever. 8-0 on the opening day of the season. What an opening. Imagine if that was the Friday night game for the season, like the opening game of the season. I mean, what? What is this? What's happening this season? Okay, so Martinez in goal, Ahmed, Koundé and Scalvini, Singo, Maya and Illich, Hojsek, Palomino and Grealish, up to 89 rated now already, nice, and then De Ketelaere up top. Are you fine to play? Yeah, you are. Playing Osimhen. We are Simonet. They got anything else? Like, they got Gnabry? But on that, it looks average. Just about where they are. They're 10th? 13th? 10th in the table? So, average. Okay, we're the light blue, they're the dark blue. Hojsek. Oh, no, playing out wide. Hojsek. De Ketelaere? De Ketelaere. The goalkeeper must have spilled it for that then. The tackle. Ugh. Good save, Martinez. Oh, it was offside anyway. That's fine. We still saved it, so that's the main thing. I think he was offside, wasn't he? No, he wasn't. Go on, Palomino. Palomino. Oh, Palomino. Oh, we're still going? Oh, boy, sick. Oh, they're through. No, they're not. Now they are. Oh my god, that was a lot of passing just then. Get back and goal. Well done, Martinez. Good save. Hmm, true. Got a big ball. De Ketelaere. De Ketelaere. He's trying to catch up with Hojsek.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score.
Oh, he's at the post.
Oh, off the post. Still alive.
Real chance. Oh, good save. Oh. Unlucky Palomino.
possession given away, unfortunately.
Oh, lovely.
Yes, time to play is over.
Oh. Half-time, 2-0 to Ketelaara, both goals. Excellent. We'll probably have to bring Scalvini off soon. Oh, no, not now. Soon, I said. Okay, let's continue.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Lima could reduce the
good save, Martinez.
And the keeper more than equal to it. Placid away. Ducouré. Lima in position. A goal!
I think... pretty sure that is Ronaldo's regen, right?
So moving once more, and Palace right back in this contest now.
Yeah, it is Ronaldo's regen.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Opportunity here, and a goal!
Hoisick!
To really bolster things for them, two in front.
Okay, I'll probably look to bring Scalvini off now.
Action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.
Just black. Oh, it was a foul.
And they will be awarded a free kick.
Good save, Martinez.
Full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. The clearance wasn't decisive.
Okay, Illich might need to come off
it. Penalty kick.
What? What?
Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shot. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Grealish.
Come on, Grealish. Okay, Illich needs to come off. Yeah, we'll just bring Illich off. And bring Musiala on.
Illich.
Oh.
Really vital interception here. Lovro Maier.
No, not Maier.
Oh,
we're only up by one goal at the moment. Oh, unlucky.
Oh,
same with the game basically now as well. My goalkeeper?
You can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the
Ketelaara.
They can't get near the ball.
Hoisick. Ah, unlucky. Corner.
And he clears the danger.
That's
and
it.
That is that. The final whistle here and maximum points picked up by Aston Villa.
It's a bit scary in that game.
Well, Derek, they didn't
felt like we should have had that a bit more comfortably than them. Than that.
Just about deserve their win.
Another Singo man of the match. What? How is Singo doing so well in these man of the matches? Okay. Cool. That is where we will end it for today, though. We'll just check out a few things before we end. So, let's just look at this email quickly. Keep it up. Okay. So, we currently are, well, in the Carabao Cup, apparently. Against Swansea in the next round. But in the Premier League, we are top of the league. To Liverpool in second, joint second with Everton, the Merseysides. And then you've got West Ham down in fourth now, who have lost a game. And Wolves are still on -1 goal difference, because they drew, I think. No, they didn't draw. They haven't drawn. Oh, they just haven't played yet. That's right. Okay. In the relegation zone at this very moment in time are Brighton, Bournemouth and Brentford. Brentford not doing so well. Negative 15 goals. It's not the worst, but not the best. I've got the best, I think. 22. Liverpool, really good though, at 15. Yeah, it's looking good. I'm also top of my group in the Champions League as well, I believe. Should be anyway. Yep. 3 wins from 3. And comfortably through, probably. There's 9 points on offer still. So it's not completely out of the question that I could come out, but it's not very likely now. And then I want to just check how the Golden Boot race is going. Oh, I was like, what? That's for Carabao Cup. I was like, how is that possible? Here we go, Premier League. Hojsic, 15. De Ketelaere, 12. From 9 games each. Ridiculous. I don't even have anyone else on there. That's just where all my goals have come from. That's, what, that's 27 goals? How many goals have I got in the whole competition? I know I've got some other ones, but pretty much all of them from there. I've got 36 goals, so 9 goals from other people that aren't Hojsic and De Ketelaere. Let's just go in here quickly. Let's go look at their stats. Hojsic 20, De Ketelaere 17. It's impressive. It is impressive. They're currently both on for bonuses for their potential for next season. Because I think what I might do is I might... In fact, everyone's on for a... Oh, no. Okay, not everyone. Nearly everyone. I might continue this career mode after... The after I finish this career mode on stream, I might play it in my own time. Okay. Well. It's been good. I'll be back tomorrow. Maybe. Tomorrow is New Year's. I'm hoping to stream tomorrow. I want to do a New Year's stream. But it depends on taxiing and stuff for my family. So we'll see. But yes, if we are streaming, it'll be from 9 p.m. UK time tomorrow. And we'll be seeing it through to the new year, which will be cool. And we'll be continuing this. So we might get to the January transfer window. But anyway, that is where we're going to end it for today. So I hope you guys have enjoyed watching. Thank you all for being here. And I shall see you all in another stream. So thank you again. And goodbye.